The Lynbrook School District and our student achievement continue to be the center of our community and a source of pride. Like many school districts on Long Island, our schools are aging. As a community, we have an exciting opportunity to modernize our high school and move it into the 21st century. Lynbrook High School was built in 1922 and is the oldest high school building still functioning as a high school on Long Island. Although regular annual maintenance has been done, no major repairs or improvements have been made to the high school since the 1970s. We are now faced with the fact that our high school can no longer continue to support the needs of our students and today's more rigorous, expanded 21st century curriculum. The Board of Education and Administration are also mindful of the district's responsibility to the community to preserve and protect our taxpayers' investment in our facilities. After listening to input from the community, analyzing the recommendations of the district's architects, and exploring all viable options to fund the work, the Board of Education and Administration believe a bond referendum will enable the district to address the needed repairs and renovations to the high school in the most cost-efficient and timely manner. The renovations to Lynbrook High School will benefit all students and include new specialized science labs to support the district's more rigorous science and research curricula, and a complete renovation of the high school auditorium into a new, fully air-conditioned district performing arts center. The center would provide an increased seating capacity for 646 audience members, an expanded stage, new flooring, lighting, and sound booth, ticket office, and expanded lobby area. Once completed, all schools' concerts will be held in this new facility. Adjoining space will be added for prop storage and dressing rooms. Currently, chorus classes are conducted on the stage. During that time, assemblies and special classes cannot be scheduled in the auditorium. A portion of the existing auditorium will be repurposed for small group academic instruction, student lectures, and presentations. Rehearsal facilities and ancillary spaces will include one dedicated chorus room, one dedicated orchestra room, one dedicated band room, one music technology room, and two practice rooms, one instrument storage room, and one uniform storage room. Repurposing existing art classrooms will support the district's expanded science, technology, engineering, arts, and mathematics curriculum. Three new art studio classrooms and an expanded art computer Mac lab will accommodate the high school 21st century curriculum. Four new classrooms will support emerging programs focused on preparing our students for college and career readiness in the 21st century. The library will be renovated to a state-of-the-art digital learning environment center to support student research and the district's focus on multiple pathways to college and career readiness. In addition, two offices, several additional bathrooms, and one general storage area will also be included. The total anticipated cost of the bond is $45,156,188. It is not an option to include the cost of the work in the annual budget without significantly raising the budget and increasing taxes. An approved bond will enable the district to take advantage of 22% in New York State building aid and currently low interest rates to further reduce the cost to taxpayers. While individual assessments may vary, for the average household, the project will cost approximately $357 per year, or approximately 98 cents per day. By funding the project through a bond, new homeowners joining our community will also pay their fair share of the cost during the 20-year lifespan of the bond. The Board of Education and Administration believe that now is the time to renovate our high school and bring it into the 21st century. Costs continue to rise, and there is no guarantee that interest rates will remain at the current levels. Our students and our community will benefit from the renovations, and it will be a source of pride for all. The bond vote will take place on Tuesday, March 15th. Please plan to take an active role in our district's future, and remember to vote on March 15th. For more information, visit the district's website at www.lynbrookschools.org.